to the coronavirus outbreak. The State Department of Health reports 248 new cases of COVID-19 in Mississippi, and that brings the state's total number of cases to 6,342. Hinds County still tops the state with the highest number of cases at 435. So far, a total of 239 Mississippians have died in the pandemic.